who are here at gate F1. All ticketed and confirmed passengers, please make your way to boarding door at this time. Boarding doors will be closing soon and will not be reopened.
This is back right here. Where is this one?
Okay, just go ahead, thank you.
I'm just gonna wait right here.
You see? Just
sit
over there, just
in line. No. Okay, now it's yours. What is AC in here?
Thank you. I should go to the left, right? I should hit B. And I click D on the left one. Mine, so. On these big ones, yeah, the problem is the left. I'm gonna change it on the left again. Looks like it. We should have turned it shifts patterns. So, I don't care at all.
Service over to Detroit Metro. Welcome again. We have a pretty quick flight plan tonight, showing 7 hours, 35 minutes is what's loaded up. So that's good news. A lot of tailwinds today. A couple of notes. When we're up there, we'll try to keep the seatbelt sign on for you. But whenever you're seated, always keep your seatbelts fastened for your safety. Following along that, we have an excellent crew of flight attendants on board. I would like to say their primary duties on the aircraft are as safety. So please give them your undivided attention. They do have things to say in that regard. They are my direct representatives in the cabin. We'll try to stay off the PA and let you enjoy their excellent service and the entertainment on board. Once again, we'll welcome aboard. We'll be on the key here very shortly.
Hey guys, you got enough to take your bags.